Catch the new show? It's pretty funny, right?
Watch what?
Who are you? That's the real question.
No, Burino. Who are you?
No. Don't you swish or sweet switch that around, buddy. Who are you? I'm not taking none of that. Who are you? Because I said it first.
I can't really do commandant questions because I'm me. Now who is you?
No. You answer first.
Who are you?
So who are you? And where are we?
You know, we can do this all day, but why don't you sit down and we can chat it out. Because really think it's gonna go anywhere, and I'm fine with that. I really am. But I kinda got things to do. So come on, sit down. Sit down. That's the worst that could happen.
I guess. So, your name?
My name.
I never really asked her that before. What's the point of names here, man? I'm just doing me. With me. So I guess you could say my name is me. Me as in me. And what do you do here? What is this exactly?
I do here. Okay, it's a busy day a lot of the time. I gotta watch that. And yes, a lot of things to do when you're watching that. Because really focus.
And you just sit there watching that, whatever that is.
What?
about me. Why do you remember? And who exactly is that man in the white shirt?
I don't really remember anything.
Okay.
Bunch of stuff in my pocket.
Pockets? Yeah. I don't got any, but what's in yours? Let's find out.
Oh man, look.
I don't remember putting it here, but maybe it'll explain what my job is.
You have all that in your pockets. That's a thing.
Come on, man. This is an oddly specific thing to have in your pocket.
I don't know. What could have my job been? A saw. You know what? You know who has saws? Plumbers. Yeah, plumbers have knives. A pool. Well, cutting around. Yeah. Probably a plumber. Plumber. Kind of makes sense. That kind of makes sense. So that's why I might have came out of your bathroom.
Because
I'm a plumber.
Can I ask you a favor? But can I borrow everything that's in that fire? Like the knife and the crowbar and the other knife and then the other knife and then the hacksaw. And just everything. Just empty your pockets and put it in my hand.
Yeah. Sure. I guess I finished the job. I don't think. I don't have a phone. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, you can have my stuff.
Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Yep, I need that too. Yeah, that definitely need that. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just going to the bathroom real quick.
What? Just 1 minute, man.
So what exactly is this show about? It's kind of just... Catch my drift? It's like...
It's like a, I don't know, slice of life. Action, drama, all that.
Yeah, it's pretty good, like right now. It's kind of calming down how I like it. Not too crazy, but it's like the creators are just making exactly what I like.
Huh. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. Life's kind of like that. It's kind of cool life. It's just like...
Yeah, I kind of like when life's like that, because it's realistic.
Nothing much that happens. It's just noise, complete noise.
That's kind of what happens. It's fuzz. Are there any Who cares? That's just me, but how about you? What do you think?
I don't know. That's kind of good. Something probably could happen with them. Probably it happens.
Heard you guys talking about me in life, because I can tell you. It's meaningless, because nihilism. You ever heard of it? Tom Cruise is into it, though. Ontology. Nihilist man. Yeah. You can do whatever you want, because we're all gonna die. Nothing about me crying. It doesn't matter because we're all. I don't matter. Yeah, man, I kind of agree with that one. How'd you get it? Poopy. 1,000,000% real with you.
That door wasn't there 5 minutes ago. Who are you?
Being a real one, because nothing matters. But I have no idea how I got here. No idea. I do know. Got these cool pair of sunglasses. Hey, you're fucking weird.
Man, what the fuck was that bullshit I just watched? Like, what?